Right, let's go.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. They'd just as soon shoot you as look at you.
That guy is intelligent.
Catch!
Hey. It's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. I just keep running. Stay off the roads.
Scrap. Good.
Thank you. seen him around.
Let me get the gate. It's Deke. Let him in.
Wait a sec, I got it.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk call.
It's night time, gotta sleep.
See what I can do.
Son of a bitch!
No!
Marauders, God, yeah.
Georgia!
Damn, I was getting some fuel!
Good.
Sniper ambush, oh, God damn it. Like that, huh? Shoot him with you, fucking bastard.
Can use this.
can't fix this. It should work. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Can use this. my fuel.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Wasn't watching.
Ah, Deacon St. John.
Joe.
Yep. Hey, Deke. You stay whole out there, man.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
My husband used to collect tools away.
I'll fill her up.
Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?
Yeah, that'll last you.
Where's the torque wrench at? I've been asking for 5 minutes.
What else can I get you? Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. My bad.
Look out.
I'll be here if you need me. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs. Strays.
What do you think? This is enough?
That's all I got.
I don't know.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair? You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Forever a day or two, will ya?
Okay.
And see you next time.